to stomp in the Mississippi mud as we race up this great river pass. Louisiana, Mississippi, Arkansas, Tennessee, Kentucky, Missouri, Illinois, Iowa, Wisconsin, and Minnesota. The racers are raring to go as we await the start of the hidden Mississippi 500.
Not me. I'm medium raring to go. Yay.
Ooh. And here's the starter. That is, here's the, starter? Ah, yes, the starter. From the Gulf of Mexico, our river racers will speed across the Mississippi Delta, or the mouth of the Mississippi.
I love this job, Muttley. Not only do I get to trap those infernal idiots, but I also get to mouth off.
Whoa, shut my mouth.
Okie dokie.
Looks like Wally's going to swallow more than his words.
Quistro, Dick Dastardly has his big crab shot.
Good. He yaps too much, anywho.
No, look. He's closed the river's mouth.
Then we'll just have to unclose it. Time for one of my 45 specials. My hit-the-road jet bullet ought to do it.
Something always goes wrong. If this keeps up, I'll be drummed out of the Cartoon Villains Union. Come on, Muttley. We can't let them get ahead.
That's one way to take a bite out of crime. Along the bank of this river. These radical racers are reaching Little Rock, Arkansas.
Little Rock, nothing. I've gotten a little bolder. And those numbskull nincompoops will get it too when I drop it on them. Don't just stand there, you useless yahoo. Give me a hand. You giggling goon, I ought to...
Dastardly sure was bowled over by that idea. We're in St. Louis, Missouri, which means we've entered Mark Twain territory. Hey, what's that bin? Oh, of course, it's a huckleberry bin.
This time I won't fail to stop those dupes, Muttley. With this little beauty, the Dastardly Disappear-o, 1995 plus postage and handling, I'll send them crashing into a void of nothingness where they'll be lost forever. We did it, Muttley! Now on to win!
I don't believe it. Dastardly's dirty trick actually worked. Now, I really don't believe it. He didn't get caught in it either.
Of course not. I'm smarter than the average cheat.
My ears are burning. Must be Dick stealing my shtick.
I think we're stuck on something, Yogi.
Well, put us in gear, because we can't stay here.
Lucky thing we carry a spear.
Now all we need is some water, wouldn't you say?
This just can't be. Oh, here come the trucks that failed into Dastardly's dirty trick. Dastardly's dirty trick has dealt him another crushing blow. Fender Bender fans, a serpent photo finish, and the winners by a nose, McGilla and Wally and the Swamp Stopper. What an appropriate prize for a finish in Minnesota, a mini soda.
Oh, that's a sip for me,
and a double dip for me, don't